Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I'm supposed to go in here, I think, to talk to Dr. Aridana. Tech lab. New location. Cool. Clunk. Suvi!
Nah, Rachni engineered mastered underground construction a millennium ago. These remnant fellows probably had the same idea. Wouldn't mind a seismometer reading, though. Sam, any chance?
Sam's busy. Sorry, I'm looking around for goodies. Aridana's over there. We're at Research Center. Alright, we got more stuff we can use somehow. I really have to get the hang of, like, off-screen, like, looking into how we do this stuff. Oh, so we can research this some more? Requires level 30. Oh, I've already... These are checked off. I've already done those. Yeah, I was looking at some of the stuff. Augmentations. Aerial lubricant. When hovering, oh, your rate of fire and damage go up. So this is the same. I haven't even tried that yet. Streams of electricity. Cool. When applied on guns, this is a gun projectile augmentation. You may apply one such augment to a gun during the development process. When applied on armor, this is a special augmentation. So... Wait. Where's my money? 2,000. I thought it was told me it cost 200 and I have 225. Research successfully. Equilibrium regulator. Ooh, grenade launcher. Non-shotgun weapons. Each projectile fired is now a grenade. Oh, it's research data that we're using. Right, so now I only have 25 left. So, I put electrical conduits. Can I go to the weapon and apply double clicked and apply it there? I don't know. Wait. Where do I go? Here. Not sure how I select it to go into the gun. Hmm. Yeah, I'm gonna have to practice with this and stuff. So I barely have any research stuff left. I'm not gonna bother looking at armor development. Now here you use your materials. So we don't have categories here. Well, here's where the augmentations go. But wait. Nice. Okay, figured it out. I got the augmentation there, baby. So now we got electrical. So just find a weapon you really like and give it all the augmentations you want. Just have to have these materials. So what am I on? What am I crafting? Viper 1? Oops, I hit escape twice. Why'd it kick me out? Or did I press exit? I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I'm just trying to figure this crap out. Biotic amplifier. Nice. This is only if you use melee, right? Which I don't really use. I just want something to amplify my biotics in general, but I don't know if that does that. Arcane SMGs. Right, this is probably boring for you guys to see, to watch. I'm not going to bother with this right now. I'm good for now. Anything else?
Downloading new scanner data.
I really got her upset over there. Hail. Stand still, will you?
Perhaps Sam could compile it. Hello, Pathfinder. A moment. What can I do for you, Doctor?
So about Sam?
I have a math problem. Some vital equations that only a mind like Sam's could solve.
Oh good, not mine.
They concern strange transmission patterns in the Scourge. Perhaps random noise, perhaps not.
It's worth looking into.
That could be a ship, or even turbulence in the Scourge we should know about.
Given the complexity and the security implications, I recommend transferring the equations directly into SAM node. I have them on an optical storage disk for you.
I'll see if I have time.
Thank you, Pathfinder. Please thank Sam as well.
There's another research center. Okay, guess we're done in here. Getting, I don't know, trouble turning. Whoa, frame rate.
Glad I went to school for this. Thanks for nothing, education.
Oh, I'm supposed to talk to you apparently. I don't even remember why. Yeah.
What's the trouble?
I've got power shortages throughout the station. I can't for the life of me find the cause. Oh, whoa, you're the Pathfinder. Hey, sorry, please ignore me. You've got way more important things to do.
Oh, the Pathfinder, I had no idea. I'm happy to help.
Power to the Nexus is pretty important. I'm happy to help.
That's great, because I'm at a loss. There are obvious short circuits popping up all over the place. A Pathfinder's eye might reveal something.
There's a power short here. We could scan the area.
Yeah, it's more like Sam's eye, because I have regular eyes just like you. Hydroponics. Down there, it says. Well, I gotta come back up here and look around after that. Greetings. Busy ignoring each other, I see.
The materials you found were perfect. If you've got more, we'll take it all. I need to keep some on reserve for engineering repairs, but I can have another batch sent your way for sure.
Oh. It's not even here. It's off the... It's off on the habitation deck, apparently. Alright. I'm not done with this area. Keep getting stuck, though. Just want to look around down here really quick. That's some hair there you got there. Not very often you see a blonde afro. Or a redhead afro. Whoa. It's up this way. More stuff. Oh, the Tempest is that way. I don't think there's anything else to see around here. I do want to look around hydroponics some more.
Fallout from the recent uprising,
which is up there. Oh, the Vortex Club is there. Cool. I just think that's a mirror, but I can't see myself in it. Otherwise, I'd wave hello to say hello to the Pathfinder. Okay. Let's go back up. Thought there might be people to talk to, things to see, but not really.
Okay. Thanks for nothing, education.
Oh, God. Get a grip on yourself. Well, hello, look at you sitting there so demurely. Where the hell am I? Am I still in... I'm in the common area? Are we going to be able to get in all these doors at some point? That's crazy. Okay, we got bark and roots. Alright. Whoops. It's working out over here. Oh, wait. I didn't want to go this way.
Sure glad I went to school for this. Thanks for nothing.
I said get a grip on yourself. Habitation deck.
Education?
You don't need no education. Going through. Habitation deck.
Top scientists have a few answers, as the dark energy anomaly known as the Scourge limits travel and communication in the cluster. This is HNS.
Okay. I still want to miss if there's any random person I'm supposed to be talking to. What's this? It's in here. Oh yeah, SAM node. I thought I was tracking the power thing. Never mind. This is for Dr. What's her name? Right, okay, I'm tracking that. And I also need to do this. To confront Nilkins. Okay. Greetings, Sam Node.
Welcome back, Sarah.
I have equations for you.
Dr. Aridana at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun. Hey. What the... Sam?
Malicious code detected. Please stand by.
What?
Sam?
Attempting to countermand malicious code. Please stand by.
Is there anything I can do?
Aridana's gonna get it.
Is that another malfunction, or... Sam? You trying to show me something? These consoles? Is that it? Okay, I think I got it.
You're supposed to do it in this order or something?
Okay, I think I got it.
Okay, I think I got it.
Sam, talk to me.
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
You mean this console?
Sam, what happened?
The equations contained a Trojan horse program, a virus.
Nice.
Specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
That would take an expert to do.
You'd need a crack AI programmer to create a virus like that.
Yes. Only my unique adaptions prevented permanent damage.
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Aridana has to say.
She's got some splaining to do. This isn't the right way, no.
What's the latest about Wicked?
Where the hell am I going? Yeah, this way. Wee! Going very, very fast. Light speed. Back to the docking bay.
Top scientists have a few answers. The dark energy anomaly known as the Scourge limits travel and communication in the cluster.
It's playing dancing music.
Is HNS.
Whoa. Up the ramp. And then to the left, I believe.
Scan to assess the nature of the damage.
So what is its nature? It's rife with dark energy, troubling the fabric of space-time. It is monstrous.
What do you want me to scan?
Anything it touches. And appears to be artificially created.
Incubator. Standard Nexus Laboratory Incubator. Physical damage to base has exposed cabling, causing power fluctuations. Well, this is for that other quest, isn't it? Eh. I said eh. Eh. You let me see the front of you so I can talk to you. Eh. Oh god, make them selectable from the back since they keep walking away from you. Listen. You're in
Welcome,
trouble.
Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent?
Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never! I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic.
Then how did this happen? You better explain yourself or shove you out the nearest airlock.
Then how did the virus find its way into your equations?
Perhaps my files were altered or replaced. But why?
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to 10. Perhaps someone took the next step.
What's wrong with AI?
Why would anyone hate artificial intelligence?
Synthetic life has different needs and motivations. It can be mysterious and powerful. Many fear what is not understood.
Down with AI, though? That's pretty stupid.
If graffiti is the best they can do, maybe they could use some artificial intelligence.
Ha ha.
Entire species
Good
were
one.
Driven into exile by AI they created, champ. That leaves a mark.
Attacking Sam
champ.
Is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The AI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
Call me champ. So I guess you're off the hook this time. We're supposed to look around what? Just where? Over here? Oh, that's that thing. Oh, points of failure. Broken wires. Commons area. I was over there before. Anti-AI activity, I guess just in general. Can't go that way. Alright, so this thing... Look at this. Am I supposed to scan that? No. But I want to look at it. Evidently I'm supposed to scan something over there or something.
You are looking at an image of the Milky Way, the original system of the colonists now arriving in Andromeda. Home to countless life forms, the Milky Way is a galaxy where friendship and peace are held in the highest regard. Those arriving in Andromeda bring
Sometimes.
With them this spirit of enlightenment. They look forward to making your acquaintance.
It's all too much hyperbole.
Scan to assess the nature of the damage.
I was about to. Oh, this damage? She's in my way. Oh my god, move. Move, liaison. I'm supposed to scan, not you. Thank you. Don't lock me in here either, I hate that. Oh, wrong button. Damaged equipment. Computer terminal non-operational. Yes, and sparks are coming out of it. This is a standard Nexus computer terminal designed to interface with a wide variety of systems. Something appears to have attempted to gain access to the base of the unit, exposing and severing the power cables, shorting out its power supply. Mm-hmm. Well, well. I guess that's it for here, or what? Oh, I keep trying to hit J for journal. I don't know, it's set up like that. Additional tasks, broken wires. I guess more points? Investigate points of failure in operations. Okay. Pathfinder, yeah, I guess so. At some point. Is it, like, not going to tell me where the other areas are? I just got to scan everything? Because that takes a long time just walking around like this. Actually, I think she walks a little faster doing this than she used to.
Artificial intelligence is a threat to all organic life. Why not ask for more details?
Interesting, she showed up red like that. And what's your name?
We've had no trouble, Pathfinder.
I didn't ask you if there was any trouble.
Things are still going smoothly without me to look over them?
Yeah. I told you we could.
Welcome to the Nexus. That Avena is blue.
Just give me another chance. Spend a few short minutes going
through immigration processing for Liz for an outpost, but I said no.
What? Why? That's why you came here in the first place.
Alright, didn't it say operations? Oh my guys. Let's go to operations then.
A bar opens on the Nexus. Visitors herald the vortex as a sign of civility, and the opposite of civility, as more sleepers wake in need of a drink. This is H&S.
Operations. Dramos, I heard that.
Top scientists have a colony to be fully self-energy anomaly named the center.
I see. Got some broken wires in here?
Have I told you this story?
343. Pathfinder. I believe we found the culprit responsible for the power shortages.
There's a creature.
Rusha,
capture it.
Funny.
Alert Professor Herrick to come secure it.
Well, I want to capture it. It's a creature?
Maintenance crews, please report to the commons area.
You got a friend here now. Cool. Oh, Drack is here. I didn't realize it was you, Drack.
Ryder, can you believe this place?
Pretty cool, huh?
One space station slightly dented?
You should have seen it a year ago. It was more than just dented. Anyway, thanks for bringing me on. Tan can't kick me off the station now, and it's been nice seeing my granddaughter again.
You two seem to get along well. You got a hiccup?
You seem close.
It's been Kesha, me against the galaxy the moment I got her. Well, maybe not as much now, but it sure was early on.
That's a table there.
You sure look thoughtful.
Just thinking about the first time Cash got her hands on a toolkit.
Tell me everything.
Care to share? I have a feeling this one will be interesting.
He's got hiccups.
You don't have to ask me twice. Let's see, the first time, yeah, it was our power generator. She took it apart. With the blunt side.
Wouldn't that cause shorts or something?
She liked the fireworks. You can imagine what it was like when she figured out that cracking open bigger things made even bigger sparks.
Now that's what like a Krogan looks like when there's an alien, you know, xenomorph from aliens in them. They just kind of go, and then they, you know, they pulverize it with the inside of their stomachs.
Pathfinder.
You're welcome. Thanks for helping with stuff. Well, it's very noisy.
Dell told me you saw her arguing with Spender. Pyjak's doing his best to throttle my department.
How's he getting away with that?
Spender doesn't know the first thing about engineering, but he knows how to play people. More importantly, he still talks to the exiles. I'm sure of it. I just can't prove it without your help.
So the name Spender actually reminds me very much of Agent Spender from the X-Files. I believe they... You really were not supposed to like him in the show, I'm pretty sure. And it ended up he was working for the cigarette-smoking man, a.k.a. Cancer Man. I'm pretty sure from what I remember. Of course.
This needs to be investigated.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Talk to Kandros. He likely has security footage, some kind of evidence. But you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
Okay.
Nothing more for now.
Later.
Laters.